Mohinder Singh, Vice Chairman George Abraham, Ramesh Chandra, Rajendra Dichipalli, IOC members, chapter presidents, executives and friends.
Our country is undergoing a critical stage in this upcoming parliament election. Indian constitution laws
are violated, and especially secularism and democracy of our country is in danger. It is our own duty to save our country as proud Indian citizens, to uphold secularism and inclusiveness. We have seen the current leadership by Modi, marred by corruption, scandals, and horrifying incidents of violence. Congress Party has tried to usher in hope, standing up for the rights of people, especially downtrodden masses. With Rahul Gandhi at the helm, Congress Party has patiently tried to subvert this government's agenda of negative thoughts through its message of positivity, carrying forward the Congress ideas of truth, tolerance and love. We all have to work and campaign hard to bring Congress into power and Rahul Gandhi to be our Prime Minister. We all can be proud that Rahul Gandhi, our Congress President, our next Prime Minister, is running from our own district, Kerala, Wayanad, and we are sure we will win all the 20 seats in Kerala. Let's all hope only Congress Party can bring liberty, equality and brotherhood that Mahatma Gandhi dreamt of. I would like to thank each and every one of you for coming and supporting this campaign event. I would like to thank our chairman, Sam Petroda Ji, who is leading the Congress for the NRIs, Mohinder Singh, our president, and George Abraham, vice chairman, who is working hard for the upbringing of Congress in US. Let's all work together, united. We have a saying, united we stand, divided we fall. I am so glad that we have only one Congress now, and this is the time we have to get united and work together and bring Congress Party into power. We have to call our friends and relatives in India. If we can, we go there and do the campaigning through social media. Whatever we can do, you share through Facebook and all. Let's all work together and bring back Congress into power. I would like to call all our Kerala chapter friends and members to come to the stage, please. I have to special mention Saji Kadbanur. He is the Florida chapter, Kerala chapter president. He is here. I'm so glad, you know, to be here at this joyous occasion. Okay. Some of our friends have left already because they came here 12 o'clock. They were here from 12 o'clock and some of them left.
Some of them left?
Long time from 12 o'clock. Come to the front.
Rajan is a beer half of the Leela Mari.
Come, come.
Let's go to the front.
Ladies first.
Okay. Madam has to go to the leader. That's
the floor. Be careful. You have four stairs on the right side.
Okay.
That's good, yeah.
Ah, okay, Sahih.
Everybody, stop talking. Smile, please, for one nice photograph. Thank you. Look at here. Thank you.
Sir, just want to say something? Yeah.